What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here at the Super Target in Grand Prairie, Texas. I've got two packs of Mars Attacks, a pack of Tops football, and a pack of H. Listen to the guys talk about the Rangers and where they're going. I guess we'll do the H first since we're talking baseball on the radio. Looks like we've got Andrew McCutchen on top. Ricky Nolasco. Derek Holland. Corey Hart. Matt Garza. A rookie stars of Malone, Reed, Moore, and Batanzas. Eric Thames. Hanley Ramirez. Eduardo Nunez, and the dreaded checklist. All right, we'll go into the Tops. We'll end it on Mars Attacks. Got a Jalady Nagata on top. Von Miller, Richard Seymour, Drew Brees. Tremont Williams, a red border exclusive from Target of Trent Richardson. Kind of nice. Wish those suckers were numbered. Paramount pairs, Dez Bryant and Justin Blackman. I like that. Burner Turner, Ryan Matthews, Dwight Bentley, rookie, Billy Wynn, and MJD with a big bad piece of damage on the edge there. So I like the red. That was pretty cool. Now we'll move on to Mars. Got Destroying the Bridge. Horror in Paris. Mars Attack Story. The Giant Robot. Flames of Vengeance. And the Novus Vira. Okay, final pack of this rip. Got the Earthmen Charge. Blast Off for Mars. Creeping Menace. The Frost Ray. Death by Impalement. And Patriot Act. All right, guys. Well, I guess the best card in that whole thing. Well, sorry about that. Best card in that whole thing was that red border. Dig it out of this pile here. Trent Richardson. Stay thirsty, my friends.